Hi guys, it's Alex. Welcome back to my channel. I am filming this video on my vlog camera, even though I have my big camera over there. It's because it's a very short and kind of to the point video. I wanted to talk about the Apple silicone cases because I haven't found a video that really answers my question, so I'm hoping that I can help a viewer or someone who stumbles across this video when it comes to these cases. The first question I'm gonna answer is it worth it? Are they good quality? The answer is no. They are very poor quality for $40. I'm very disappointed with it. I feel like I have to tiptoe and not drop my phone, even though you shouldn't like drop your phone. I just feel like you have to baby this case almost. I'm going to show you the wear and tear in just a few minutes, but I'm gonna go over a few points that I want to talk about. I have a lot of wear and tear on it, as you can kind of see in the close-ups. You'll be able to see, but I did order another one, which you're probably asking, why are you saying it's not worth it and then going out and buying another one? Because I really like the case, and that's just a personal preference. I love the aesthetic of it. I love that it's plain. I love the feeling of it. It's like really soft, and a lot of bloggers use this case, so I just really like it. But I don't think it's worth the price, and I do not think it's high quality. This case has been on my phone for over 6 months about. I got this case in January, like early January, I wanna say, and it's been on my phone until now. During the month of February, most of the month, I did not have this case, so like minus a month. So about 6 months, a little over 6 months that I've had this case on my phone. I love it. It's really easy to grip the phone. It's not big and bulky. I love the little apple and I love the color. Those are the reasons why I decided to order another one. This is actually my second case from Apple, just like this. So in total, I've had 3 cases. This is my second one. My first one, the very first time I dropped it, and this brings me to, I'm looking down at my notes, this brings me to my first problem with this case. I was at the airport because we were going to Ohio, and I dropped my phone, and immediately the case starts peeling if you drop it once. And let me tell you, example A, this is what happens. The very first case that I got with my iPhone XS Max, did that right on the top here. This one obviously has no tears or anything. There's a little mark that I'm gonna show you a little later, but the very first case, the very first drop, I had this peeling start on the top corner, and I was like, you know what, I'm just gonna throw this out. So I threw it out because I was like so mad, and then I got another one because I really liked the way it looked. I then knew that I had to baby this thing to heck. So even with my babying, I have a big rip at the bottom, but the bottom, it seems like these just get worn down. The second point I wanted to show in this video, there's like little cracks in it. And I don't know if I'm explaining that right. I will again do a close up so you can see the cracks in it, but I don't even know how they get there. It's so weird. And I'm just really detail oriented when it comes to certain things. And I find these like cracks on it, and I'm just like, okay, that's ridiculous. Like, their silicone needs to be higher quality. The third point is it gets really dusty, and it's sticky after a while. Maybe the stick is good because you don't want to drop your phone, but it does get sticky, and dust and like things could easily adhere, get stuck on it, like hairs and like other things. This case, I have a very big love-hate relationship with. I'm not the type of person that goes out and buys a bunch of different cases for their phone. I used to be that person, don't get me wrong. I had like probably at least 20 cases at one time, but that was like my iPhone 4 and 5 days. But if you're not like going out and buying a bunch of cases, spending $40 on one that's like eh, having it on your phone for 6 months to a year or whatever, I think is like okay. Cause you're not like going out and spending like $1 on 40 different cases or $5 on multiple cases. So let's get on to the close-ups, and I can explain to you the defaults or defects on my case that shows my wear and tear on it.
Okay, so now this part of the video, I wanted to show you guys my case. So the first little bit are these fingerprints. I'm hoping the camera does a good job at showing, but when it gets at least like 6 months, you can see it's definitely used and worn, and it really shows the prints on the back of it. Here's a close-up of the wear and tear on the ends. So this is from one drop. I think it hit the door because I was like watching YouTube or something, and it hit my door when I dropped my phone, and yeah, it just automatically started peeling. So being myself, I peeled the rest off. Earlier I talked about the creases, and basically, like, this is it. I don't know if this is showing up or not. And there's a little dent right here from another drop that I made. Yeah, right there. There's like a little indent. And I know this is being really super nitpicky, but I just want to show you guys because it really bothers me. Can you see it? Yeah, you can kind of see it right there. You can see it right there. That's the little rip I'm talking about. And if you do that, you can really see where it is. I don't know how I got this one, to be honest, but it's clearly there. And it really annoys me. The next little thing that I want to point out on this case is this little thing. Oh, you can see my reflection. I really want to point out this. That was like a rip that came on the case. It was already defective. It kind of was ripped, and then like I made it worse by like picking at it. This side is fine because I babied this thing so much, but just recently I have a little tear up here. Okay, so I don't know if you can see it, but there's a little tiny rip up here. You can see that. I'm trying to see. Yeah, there it is. Right there. So this is another place of wear. Overall, this case is awesome and doing well for 6 months, considering I had a previous one and it literally failed on me like a week after I got it. Another thing I wanted to show you is the edges where you grab your phone get really shiny because of the wear on the silicone. It happens on both sides, as you can kind of see. Yeah, there you go. You can see it. It gets really shiny, as well as like the corners. That doesn't really bother me. What bothers me is that it rips and like peels off. But overall, this case is cute, and I don't go spending a lot of money on cases. So one that I use for 6 months and then I can replace, it's okay for me. I'm going to try to treat my new case that I just ordered better than this one, even though I really, really tried to baby this thing. I hope this video gave you some insight on this case. Unlike other videos that people don't really like go into the detail and like show you the flaws and stuff. So yeah, anyway, that is going to be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.